you guys want to come to LA.
Goggins right now.
David Goggins.
I just deleted 400 calories, 50 carbs, a bunch of coffee, a lot of weight. Huh?
Did you actually?
Yeah, I haven't had a coffee yet though, but I still feel like fucking David Goggins. I look like David Goggins too after that fucking self-tanning. Garrett?
God damn it.
My first Instagram caption is going to be, what is a David Goggins? What's a Mila Robbins?
Oh my gosh. Everything just fit. So. You on time?
Yeah, like I was saying to Reese, like the security line is usually like 5 to 10 minutes. And right now it'll be probably like minus 5 minutes.
I didn't even get out of my morning shit. Sure that.
Thank you, Maurice.
I know. You just cut that out too. Crop. What are you straight munching?
These are my new favorite snack. It's the toddler mama organic rice biscuits.
Oh, that did sound good.
App check. Courtesy phone
check.
Message. Thank you. Le service à la clientèle appelle. Villa Le Boss, Le Salon. Veuillez vous rendre au service à la clientèle shark, le plus proche.
Either under the seat in front of you or in an overhead bin. Preparation for departure. Please ensure the personal electronic. Captain has left the seatbelt sign on. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. We recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened anytime you are seated. We would like to remind you that smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes.
Oh, shmee. Different hole. Goddamn little pile of what shmee is.
Okay, so we made it to where we're staying. We're really hungry right now, so we're gonna go get something to eat.
Okay, I don't know what the fuck there is to eat. What can we eat?
Spider-Man. Did you see it?
Nope.
There was a lizard.
Wow.
So we decided to get kava.
This shit fucking...
It's his first time having it.
This shit's
fucking good. So good.
You got fucking corn.
Yeah, I like my corn. I like corn. I like it. He eats it. I don't know why.
What is this red garlic or fuck? This hummus. What do they call this hummus? Like a fucking red.
Ready?
Oh, easy, bud.
Just eat it. Yeah.
That's fucking terrible.
Something. What?
I got you a little something.
What did you get?
I got you a
surprise. Stop. What's that? He fully did that. I'm supposed to be cutting. This is making me have a margarita. So that is what I shall do. Jump scare. Currently prepping my skin to look good for tomorrow because I've been breaking out. It's giving. I don't really know what it's giving, but it's giving. This is dinner. Shout out to my personal chef.
What
up, bitch? JK, I'm not actually eating that. In fact, I'm not having any dinner at all because I'm scared of being bloated. So this is my dinner, this face mask. I'm gonna eat it. Bringing him the spices. Chef RTJ at work. He does such a good job with steak. I wish everyone could have your steak. It's so good.
What's going on in here?
How pretty it is outside right now. It's so pretty. Pretty. Anyway, I'm gonna have like an early night tonight. Get up early tomorrow. And then head to photo shoot.
Hey, here we go. That's dinner.
Face mask is off and I feel like a new woman. Thanks for dinner. What are servings? Like, that's my serving. And then that. That is his serving.
Just wait till I hop on chat.
Okay. Bon appetit.
Turn your stupid thing off. Turn it off. Turn it off. Turn it off. Turn it off. You stupid.
It's shoot date. I'm gonna start getting ready and then make some food. Well, I'm gonna take my shot quickly. I got this shot from Pressed Juicery yesterday. It's just the gut instinct shot. It's really good to stop bloating, apparently, but I haven't tried it, so I don't know. So, I don't imagine it's gonna taste very good. It doesn't smell bad, it smells like greens. So good. I'm gonna wash it down with this bigger version of it. So yeah, this is my breakfast. I'm also gonna have a little bit of fruit, but yeah. This one tastes yummy. It's like an orange vibe. Reese made breakfast!
Well, 1 to 10. What do you rate it?
10. I can't believe I'm here. We're done. That's a wrap. We're going to go and get a freaking burger because I've been dieting for this. And I want to eat. So, we're going to go get some
food. Bye.
Okay, this is what we got for lunch. Shake Shack is better than In-N-Out. Like, 10 times. I'm just saying.
Okay, first bite, what?
10 weeks? 12 weeks?
Yeah.
2-3 months. And?
Okay, guys, so we're here at the Young LA gym for the very first time. I don't know who I'm gonna meet. Hopefully I meet some of my fellow athletes and yeah, I'm scared again.
really nice to use. So I think we're gonna come back soon and get more content, but we're leaving tomorrow morning. It's kind of sad. We will be back soon, hopefully.
How are you doing?
Good, how are you?
You want an In-N-Out?
Yeah. I'm so excited. Oh, I'm so hungry. No more carbs in my system. It's just like caffeine and nothing. Literally. Anyway. Look at these. Look at these. Look at this.
Oh, it's so thick. Okay. So fucking thick.
So good. So good. Shake Shack is still better, but the end your beer.
Okay, we get in there.
That was short. That was a short trip. Yeah, we literally want to move here. Anyway, we're heading to the airport, so gotta have fun now. Okay, so we made it to the airport hella early, like 3 hours early, but I haven't eaten, so I just got some Starbucks for breakfast. Yeah, it's sad. Sad time.
Let me try this one, Daddy.
Reese came back with something. We've been sitting here for an hour and he got hungry, so we got... What
you
get?
Got hungry. I got... Yeah. We're gonna need like 8 of these each.
What is
this? It's supposed to be a chicken burger.
Oh, wow. Okay. Okay, let's see. Good job. No littering. I'm here thinking I look cute at the airport. This is what I look like.
I think you look cute. What are you doing?
I'm hanging out. I'm just editing a TikTok of us last night when we went for dinner. Look how cute we are. Look, this is what I look like when I'm dressed up. We didn't even get any footage. We didn't actually get footage of our dinner last night, but we had a lovely dinner at Catch. And I'm so happy I got to take Reese there because I had gone for my like 13th birthday and I always wanted to go back. So we kind of just said, let's go. Let's just do it. And we went. We had like seven courses, two drinks. Shout out Moxie for treating us. Also, you guys are crazy. Like, they gave us like 3 extra meals and an extra dessert. So we had 2 desserts. Since you guys weren't there, this here is the pre-dinner pictures. Some nice older man took these for us. So this was my first drink. It was like a strawberry spritz. Super cute, so yummy. And then we got truffle sashimi. This was really good. It was like truffle sauce,
sashimi. Looks so
sashimi.
Mid, but it's so tasty.
It's not mid. And then we got albacore nigiri. So good, enough said. And then we got the catch roll, which is just like salmon, crab, and then like, I think it's pickled.
Buddy lit it on fire.
Pickled jalapeno? Yeah, I lit it on fire, kind of cool. And then we got the crunchy nori tacos. I freaking loved these. They felt healthy. The healthiest tacos I've ever had. And then we had the ceviche. This was my favorite dish. Moxie gifted this to us on our dinner. This was just lovely. It was a peach. I think this was a form of tuna or whitefish. I'm not sure. We had this. What was this called? Octopus? Something seared octopus with potatoes. And this was amazing. And then we got... This was our first dessert before we knew we had another dessert coming. It comes like... Just a mess. A beautiful mess. I was... having a really hard time finishing this because then we got sent out this donut meal. Dude, shout out Colin, this was insane, like honestly. Wolfe is your LA. These drops are in the collection, and then this body shape.
You look homeless, sit down. It's a little bit dark.
Anyway. That's it for the vlog. Hopefully we get better at this. And next time I will have a mic on my camera.
You won't forget your mic?
Yeah, I won't forget the cord to my mic.
Oh my god. We're leaving. I'm like, honey, did you bring the mic? She goes, yeah, I got the fucking mic. Fuck off.
I did not have the mic. Well, I had the mic on the camera, but I didn't have the cord.
Oh my god.
So next time we'll have this bad boy on. Hopefully you'll be able to hear us better. But thanks for coming along the trip. And next time we see you, it'll be going to Costa Rica.